I'm Bob, and I'm from Anaheim Hills, California. Welcome to Egan Plaza, the site of many Toro tailgates and post-game celebrations. The University of San Diego sponsors 17 NCAA Division I intercollegiate teams and is a member of the West Coast Conference for nearly all sports. We also have a number of sports clubs for non-NCAA sports. I'm a member of Club Rugby. The university also maintains diverse intramural sports programs, a number of recreation classes, and many fitness programs. Our teams have excelled in conference play, winning the prestigious WCC Commissioner's Cup. Now, let's go inside. Now we're inside the Jenny Craig Pavilion. Jenny Craig was a member of our Board of Trustees, and the money to construct the building was given as a gift by her husband. The JCP, as we call it, is home to men's and women's basketball, as well as women's volleyball. The facilities are also used for commencement ceremonies, fundraisers, concerts, and lectures. The JCP features the McNamara Fitness Center, where students and staff have access to state-of-the-art exercise equipment and free weights. The latest addition to the facility is the Cardio Theater. This system not only includes TV, but several musical selections for your listening pleasure while using the cardio equipment. The Varsity Weight Room provides student athletes with over 7,500 pounds of free weight. Located just behind the pavilion are the USD Softball Complex, Manchester Athletic Field, and Cunningham Stadium, home of Torero Baseball. The Sports Center pool is home to the Torero swimming and diving team and is available to all students for recreational use. The USD West Tennis Courts are home to the women's and men's tennis teams. Located just minutes from campus is Mission Bay, the beautiful practice site of USD rowing.
Bring it up about 3 or 4 strokes!
The Torero rowing program boasts some of the best facilities and practice conditions in the nation. For those with a hectic schedule, or for those who just want to have fun and stay fit, the Mission's Fitness Center offers exercise facilities and a variety of fitness classes. Adjacent to Egan Plaza is Torero Stadium, home of Torero football and men's and women's NCAA soccer. Our football team plays in the Pioneer League in Division I AA. You might be wondering, what exactly is a torero? Torero comes from the Spanish term toro, the bull, and torear, to fight bulls. All of the contestants in the ring are considered toreros. Torero is a general term describing a bullfighter and signifies courage, honor, and fidelity. USD student athletes, like the torero, represent a willingness to stand alone in the ring and accept the challenge.